The export experience has been streamlined for the Professional Edition, and any rows that you see visible at the time of export will show up in the Excel file. So as an example, let's start by coming up to the Home ribbon and selecting Export, and we'll be given an option to right-click Save Link As, and I'll save this to Desktop, and you can see that it exported all rows and columns, including formatting as well for both the font and the background. Now let's go ahead and hide the Contoso categories below it and see what happens on the export. I'm going to come over here and collapse the Contoso level of the hierarchy, and again, let's go to Export, right-click and Save As, and save a new version. And you can see that because it was not visible in InfoRiver at the time of export, we are now just given one row for Contoso without the product category below it. Additionally, the navigation that you choose up here, whether or not it is hierarchy or table, will also be captured as part of the export. If I set this to table, come over to Export, and make another copy, we can see that it exported it in more of the classic table layout as configured in InfoRiver in the service, while still keeping both the font and background color formatting. Commenting is also supported in the export as well. If I was to come to this cell, select Add a New Comment, type in a comment here, select Save, this comment will be included as part of the export. Additionally, if we come over here and we select the Notes column, we'll get a Remarks column over on the right. And if I was to add some commentary over here, that's now saved in the table. So let's come up to Export, save this to Desktop, select Save. We can now see that the note has been added into this cell, and we also have the Remarks column that was added over on the right.